The Chikube District Engineer, who is also the project manager, Emmanuel Arinitwe, says the project is going to be implemented in phases, starting with the ground floor and the wall fence as they wait for more funds.
But this is the first phase of the project that will enable us to complete the ground floor of the administration block, because the administration block has three stories. But we are beginning with the ground floor of the administration block, which we are going to construct and finish, so that at the end of the project, it is used by the district. This project is going to be undertaken by a contractor called CMD Investments Limited. It has already commenced, and we expect the completion of this project to be in July this year. So it has a contract duration of 6 months.
Arinitwe has further revealed that the facility is going to house over 20 offices. Leaders have asked stakeholders to supervise and own the project.
Under this project, for the construction of district administration block, we shall have offices, we shall have internal toilets, we shall have stairs and ramps, we shall also have offices, more than 20 offices. For external works, we shall have a perimeter wall around the offices. That one will be constructed and finished. We shall also have the parking areas, which have to be also done. And we also have to landscaping of the whole area.
The Buhaguzi County Member of Parliament, Francis Kazin, and Buhaguzi East Member of Parliament, Stefan Asera, say that the district has been operating with dilapidated structures.
And the pulling of ropes among people, even at the community level, they are always there. And specifically for Chikube, I don't want to hide that we have witnessed it. But now that with those problems, you solve one by one. One of the problems that we have solved now, we are going to solve, is to have the district headquarters in place.
We've been housed for quite some good time, about 3 years ever since Chikube came into existence at the Gombolola, at the sub-county headquarters. But it has not been an easy situation there, so we are very proud.
The contract has been awarded to CMD Construction Company for a period of 6 months, and it is expected to be handed over in July.
Contracted to build an administration block at Chikube, and this is the administration block for the district headquarters, and we've been here for a month now, about 2 weeks. And we are bringing up a structure to the first floor only. We are not completing it because of the funds they had are not sufficient to finish up the whole block as planned for.
Chikube District Local Government started operating on July 1st, 2018, after being carved out of Hoima District. And since then, the district has not been with the official headquarters. Story by Godfrey Muhumza for the news.